Cantona announced to a packed news conference that he would be staying at Manchester United, scotching months of speculation he was about to quit English football. Last time Cantona faced the press, he spoke of seagulls, trawlers and sardines. This time it was more comprehensible. He gave his reasons for signing a new contract.
In England, maybe in Europe, maybe in the world. And I'm very pleased to have this opportunity in the next 3 years to win again many trophies.
Can hear the fanfares. It's the second coming of Eric Cantona. An extraordinary event, overshadowing a fixture that always stands in its own right. But up to this point, secondary to this sighting. His 8-month sentence served for a moment of total madness. His welcome back, a tribute to his footballing genius. So Cantona, 70 minutes into his comeback.
Corner inch, Michael punches. Cantona back helping on the edge of his own box. Sharp, Giggs. Cantona, he was on the edge of his own box a second ago, and now he's on the edge of the Sheffield United box. And he scores! Oh, superbly done!
Greatness is when you've got a lot of time to do things, and he makes it look so easy. He really is a different class.
Cantona, given the present, and scores, and Rob Newman goes down in despair.
Irwin's getting on with it, though. What a cross that is! Cantona!
Manchester United. And what to say first, I owe my success to Manchester United. 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 I owe my success to Manchester United.
Oh, it's just teed up for Cantona.
One of the most precious things in the world.